what do you think about it?
Best chicken burger ever.
Yeah,
it's the
best.
Like in a week. I don't like chicken on a burger. I love chicken on a burger. Just gonna focus in Cape Town. I've got my protection with me. His name is Dodo.
That was actually a good day because we could put someone that we know he makes good food, put him against other people that makes good food as well. And it seems like there's good competition at this Long Market, so you guys must come through.
Pull through to Long Market. You must pull through Long Market. Walking in the streets of Cape Town. Walking in the streets. Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. We are at Long Market, Feed Your Soul at number 2 Long Street for the opening today. And wow, we're full, super full. We had the sushi, it was amazing. We had the chicken burger, the Charlie, the veggie burger, all amazing with fries. We had the tacos was good. We're still gonna go home and have our savories. So they've got a bit of everything. They've got your breakfast, they've got your lunch. They have everything sorted. There's vegan options, there's vegetarian options. There's your Sunday cook sisters. There's everything you need in one spot. And that's Long Market, Feed Your Soul. So check them out. Amazing, amazing, amazing food. Tell them I sent you. So this is the cafe races for your tacos. Every day we're waffling, self-explanatory. They've got the maddest toppings, level 35 diabetes guaranteed. Nunu is, they got the smoothies, they got the breakfast options, and the cook sisters, the donuts, everything like Auntie makes it. And then King's Kitchen, Warden, head chef, best chef, best burgers, all the burgers. Everywhere else here is gonna close soon, and then brilliant, brilliant sushi, brilliant. Enjoyed everything. And if you come on Friday, Warren's gonna roll with the guy that's actually in charge here. So collab and Vida, it's Vida, you know what they do. Nice dark chocolate in your coffee, or as some people pronounce it, Vida E.
What's up guys? How's it these lads? They always put a man under pressure coming to taste the food here. But thank you so much, I appreciate that. YouTube channel, this little monkey. Shot guys, thank you for the support and love. We appreciate you.
Shot one.
Enjoy.
Thanks, Warren.
Average dev. Average dev. Average Jackie.
I'm not average. I'm gonna go ahead and say it. This is the best burger. Okay, bro. From King's Gourmet.
It's putting cocaine in this food.
No. This is what happens when a chef, an actual chef, makes you a burger.
Right, my stomach shrank from the last
Devil food challenge. Food. David, this is the one, you had the other one, eh?
How was that? I forgot to say, I thought it was...
You also said the person is here, tell us! What the hell?
I'm going to camera. I'm going to rewind this, and we're going to see exactly...
I thought it was
this is a food channel! This is a food channel! You taste something nice, you're supposed to say something!
Yeah. I don't know if you don't want to eat food, what is that? Legends of Perosa! I'm like, what?
Perosa! I actually did call it that.
What do you think about it? best chicken burger ever.
Yeah, it was
ever. Like, like in a week. I don't like chicken on a burger. I love chicken on a burger.